Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Wah-wah-wah-wah. Look what I got! Look what I got! Look what I got! Look what I got! What am I missing? Let's see ya here. Whoa, that did some weird things. Golf man. Not sure. Mushroom beam. Oh, sandblock. Empress of Light trophy. Treasure bag. I need to get a treasure bag? Put these all in here. Equip you? Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. So I need an Empress of Light trophy bag. Trophy bag. Empress of Light bag. I need... What's after Queen Slime? Wait, wrong way? Oh. Wait, huh? Empress of Light mask. Yeah, trophy. Yeah, trophy bag. Okay. I don't know what happens. Relic. After the Queen Slime relic. Oh, Universal Pylon. This entire recording might just be Universal Pylon grinding. Let's see. Alright, after Ant Lion, which is Bunny. Ooh, that got put away, I guess. No, it didn't. Vicious bunny. Vicious goldfish. And then penguin. Vicious penguin. Then corrupt mimic. Crimson mimic. Oh, yes. Hollow hornets. Yes. So we want pylon. Empress of Light treasure bag. A singular sand block and golf pictures. That is all. Golf man. Is it daytime? Yes. No? Yes. Well, where's golf man? Is he over here? He's over there. Let's put him over here because I'm gonna need to talk to him frequently until he gives me what I want. I was just thinking, I should probably check all the... All of these. All the strange plants. Give it. Thank you. This recording's only gonna be like a couple hours, because... it's already 10 and I haven't eaten dinner, so. Around 12, I'm gonna grab some food and go night-night. Sleepy. Four, five, six, actually. Almost done. Yo, no. Got quite a few, actually. Great pull. Excellent pull. Surely this will be the time that I get the dyes that I want. I think there's two. I know there's pink gel dye. I don't know what the other one is. One more? Dye Man is not here. He should be. Fuck off. Oops. Four? I don't know. Any pink gel dyes? Don't think so. It looks like you're all a bunch of useless. I gotta go see which ones I'm missing. Boom, 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 boom. I think I was missing four. I think that was the only one. It has to be, yeah. Fucking lit. Let's double check. Four. Exclamation point. They got duplicity, yep. Excelente. I'm just gonna put a single sand. No, I'll just grab the stack. I should always have a stack of sand on there, honestly. What else? Oh yeah, treasure bag. Empress of Lights. EOL. Looks like I need to make one. Boom, boom, boom. Expert? Please, nope. Expert? Aww. A expert master? No, not that one. Master. No, not that one. Come on. I guess I could do it here. No, I can't. How is it nighttime here? I think I only come here for nighttime. Oh! Just be fast. That's not the right flying tool. Not the right mount. But I have equipped. Get me out. Boom, 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 boom. You go here. Click. Get my sand back. Do do do. Alrighty. So bestiary. Why am I about to type bestiary? I want to see what I'm missing. Oh yeah, I didn't say. I mean, I put in the description of the last upload, but for the bestiary, what was it? It was golden water strider, the water strider. For those two, I just grabbed them out of my chest and put them on the ground and recaptured them in this world. I don't know why I didn't think to do that last video, but I did it after the video ended. After wasting like 20 minutes farming penguins, it came to me like, oh shit, I could just do this. Similar thing with the penguins and the vicious penguin, vicious goldfish, vicious bunny. I just took a statue and made them spawn like a penguin statue and a bunny statue. I made them spawn inside of a crimson world during Blood Moon, which turned them into the vicious variants, which count as kills. The normal ones don't count when you spawn from a statue. It normally doesn't count, but when you turn it from a normal statue spawns bunny into a vicious bunny, then it counts as a vicious bunny. It's weird. Anyway, with all that out of the way, Terraria enemy list. Wait, no, I want to do bestiary. Why? Tactical updated. Terraria bestiary. It didn't update, that was weird.
Shit.
He's calling with something he shouldn't call. Entries 81. Failing. He's scintillating. What the hell is a scintillating? Huh? Oh. Critter, when a critter is submerged in shimmer. So can I just make one right now? How about you? Close. Got it? Yes. Do not want y'all to see that. That's a surprise. What are we doing? I just closed the bestiary tab because I'm a dumb bitch. List. 160. Go away. Why is this not exiting? It's just a perma pop-up. That's very cool. We love that. Vicious bunny. Oh, how do I get these? Wait, I know how. Vicious powder. That just came to my mind. Out of fucking nowhere. How do I make vicious powder? Isn't it just with deathweed? I forget. Did I X out of the bestiary tab again? Vicious powder. What? Throwing powder, sure. Oh, vile mushroom. Duh. That was brain dead. Should definitely have known that. Okay, this will work, yeah? right. Oh, I threw them away for some stupid reason. I knew I should have kept them. I threw all the bunnies, all the fucking... I need to catch one goldfish. One bunny. And one penguin. There's a bunny. Penguin only spawns during day. What world did I have a goldfish farm at? It was the same world I got the golden seahorse. I think it was this one. Here we are. Oh, I just destroyed it though. Stupid, like a stupid B word. For this reason. Not a bad reason, honestly. Come up here, please. Where's my water? That's annoying. Which world was it? Can you stop being ocean? Like, I'm not even near. Why? Excuse me? Go away. Goldfish. I thought I just saw him. Does he need dirt blocks? Is that his deal? One single goldfish, man. Like, this farms shitloads when it's really big. But for some reason, it's not farming any right now. Does it need to be bigger? Does it need more water? I still don't know why I'm considered in the ocean. wasting my goddamn time. Really? Cold, cold fish. Suck my dick. I didn't even need to capture the other bunny. Oh shit, purify, purify. Where's my fucking, there it is. Good. I forgot about that. I need a penguin. But that's gonna be a minute, so. Too bad. Maybe I should just leave this in my inventory, is that. Probably save it, we'll save some time. Failing, I guess I'll keep this. Bestiary. 61 is probably just the penguin. The vicious penguin. Yeah. So what's next? 187? Shimmer slime. It cannot be found naturally. It's said created when most slime come into contact with shimmer. Okay, so I just need to spawn a slime. Does slime spawn at night? Fuck. I've never thought about that. Do they even spawn at night or are they just daytime? I guess I could go underground. I'll just wait for day. What was next? 210. Granite golem. Wow. Never came in contact with it? That's what I think it is, yeah? Yeah, it's just that. There's some granites down there. Is there a quick way? Penguin? I thought you only spawned during day. What am I? It got fucking quick stacked, of course it did. Gold bunny, I guess. Are you kidding me? It didn't reach. Wait. Okay, got him. Lucky. Just be very careful. I don't want any crimson. A hole anywhere? You. Okay, I don't know why you jumped that way. It's like you're running from me. What? It didn't get shimmered. There. Did that get it? Yes. Fuck off. I got it. Yeah. Wait, what am I missing now? Two 48s. Sand shark. It's not exactly easy to come across. It's windy. I mean, it's not a sandstorm though. And it has to be non-corrupt. So I just gotta purify that, I guess. But even still, it needs to be a sandstorm, not just windy. I'm waiting for it to turn into a sandstorm. Doesn't it just need to be 20 plus miles per hour? And it'll happen at some point. I think that's how it works. Oh, 30. Tough. What's next? 339. Crim slime. Okay. Could I make that spawn over in my little crimson spot? Actually, I could just turn this all crimson. Screw you. Your home's gone. Why not? Okay. I got, like, everything in that. I think we're good. What about the Corruptor? Isn't there a Corruptor for the Crimson dudes? Hold on. Hello? No. I have all these. Is there not a Corruptor for Crimson? It's a face monster. I guess we'll see at one point. Where my shooty shoot bang bang go? There it is. What was that? Fuck. Sand shark, yeah. Still ain't windy enough. Well, I gotta see what's next. 342. Blood feeder. Oh. I got the jelly, so. Blood feeder will be underwater. How did the goldfish spawn down there? It must have already been there. What's a blood feeder? Blood feeder. Yeah, that's what I thought. Is that it? Nope, blood jelly. Waiting for it to say there's an enemy nearby. Why are only blood jellies spawning? There, okay. Next is 248, no, that's Sand Shark, 344 is... I'm just going to leave it over on this side so I don't X out of it as much. Floaty gross. Or gross.
Yeah, it's just a bunch of crimson shit. I don't want to make underground crimson. That's so dangerous. So dangerous.
I guess I'll just make this crimson. No, I'll make this crimson. So it doesn't spread. Forever? Is it though? Yes, it's gone forever. Cool. I need a crimson mimic in this world. By the time I have the mimic, I'll have everything else for sure. Everything else crimson related, at least. Come on, mimic. This is a simple mimic. It's pretty worthless. Wait, can I throw vicious powder on a mimic? Oh, wait. Well, actually, I want to try this, though. Never mind, I got rid of it. I totally forgot, though. Shit. Well, I could just leave it down there, it won't spread. What was it? It was a shadow key. Oh, but this is a corruption world. Not a shadow key, it was like a key of darkness or something. It's a hollow key and some other key. Let me see. Key of nights. spawn as soon as the chest is opened. What? What's the difference? Oh. Yeah, so I can't spawn it.
Just gotta wait for it to spawn on its own. Yeah, somebody told me to do loadouts. I really should. God, I should. Yeah, I'll do it right now. Let's throw you, you. Trash, 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 trash. Sam went bye bye. Actually, no, I want this here, like this. But I should do a summoner loadout. Thing is that with my summoner loadout, 99% of the time I would just want these same items. So I don't want to make a whole nother set of all these items. Especially this hand. And this fucking Terra Spark boots. Ankh shield, bro. I don't want to make another Ankh shield. It's like a million ingredients. I'm not gonna do it just because I'm not even gonna be spending that much more time on this account, I don't think. On this character, that is. Not account. Once I get every item, I might. It's possible I don't play this character again. No, that's not possible. I'll be doing. No, it's definitely not possible, actually. What am I saying? But. Shit, I didn't even know. I forgot. I have to be shooting darts for it to just attack me on its own. So I have to keep an eye on the rare creature thing. What was I saying? Loadouts, yeah. Not on this character, not yet, not right now. Because I'm not even going to be playing on it that much more. At least not frequently. For normal reasons. Normal gameplay reasons. Well, I'll be doing like weird shit on the account after this. And hopefully this doesn't take much longer. I've only got like 400 more items. This entire stream, or recording, might just be getting the bestiary done. I think it will be. Will I be able to get the bestiary? Yeah, probably. Well, sand shark. Fucking sand shark.
That Crimson Mimic just ain't in the mood, dude. He ain't feeling it. His schedule is tight. No free time for me. Crimson Mimics, yeah, they could definitely spawn in the corrupted world, or else it wouldn't be on the bestiary. Absolutely. It's so annoying that I found out this late into the fucking playthrough that I could just make Keys of Night and create as many corrupt mimics as I wanted.
A gold mouse? I mean, I'll take it. Okay, it's this way. Is it still alive? I think it died. No, I got it. Cool.
I spent so many hours getting or farming corrupt mimics. Fucking mimic again? Can it not spawn, man? Did I ever end up finding that orb? I guess I did. I don't know how. It was pretty early on the bestiary, yeah. I had to have got it. I don't even remember getting it. Like shadow orb. Shadow ball, I think it was. Oh, it's storming. We're about to be, at least. Don't want to miss that. I just want a good old-fashioned sandstorm. As soon as it starts. Come on. Calm the fuck on, man. What's the hold up? It's 30 plus. Start. I thought it said 30 plus. What the hell? That's lame. I don't know where I saw 30 plus then. Maybe we'll just do this. It's quicker. Miles per hour. Did it say that it like went away once it was below 30? Sandstorm. Okay, something's lying to me. Any normal sharkies? Or are they all gonna be corrupt? What the hell? This is a sandstorm. Holy cringe. Holy cringe. Not a single sandstorm enemy spawned. I do not understand this again. Give me the Crimson Mimic. Give it to me now. Cats are clawing something.
Oh my god. It's not spawning.
It's because of all these mice. Just drink a potion. Good lord, dude. Spawn a single fucking one. Mimic. This is the fourth time, man. Might be something wrong. Maybe it has to be like two blocks. I don't know. Traveling merchant. Can you just give me that mimic? Holy fuck. Another one. Six mimics. I don't think they can spawn in non-Crimson Worlds, dude. Yeah, Crimson Mimic is 349.
Sandstorm. Whatever, dude.
Are you ready to be upset?
I am.
Why the fuck is nothing from a sandstorm spawning? I don't get it. What can you even do about this?
Make it bigger.
I'm guessing it's just because... I don't fucking know, actually. I don't understand. Just place more sand. That's the cure. And it's over. No, it's not. Why... My gears are grinding so hard. Goodbye, traveling merchants. Slime. What is this? Mighty Wind? A mimic. Nothing is spawning on top of that. I don't know what to do. Oh, this is so irritating. Just little things like this, I don't understand at all. I don't know why it wouldn't be spawning anything. Let's just go make an artificial one completely fresh from scratch. You like to be a desert? Too bad. No. You don't get an answer. You're just a desert now. What are you doing? Okay, strange plan. Still sandstorm. How many blocks do you need? Quite a few. Oops, where to go? Fuck off. What the hell was that, man? Are you kidding me? You got away? No. It just, like, it came on screen for a split second and it was like, alright, time for invasion. Kill yourself. That's what I say to that. Bullshit. Still no desert, huh? Thank you. Not in the mood, my dude. Oh, I hear that music, that sweet, serene music. But it is no longer. Oh, I don't want to get rid of that, man. I made a mistake. Give me my dirt. Thank you. Back to Crimson sitting. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I can't wait to sit here. Oh yes. I'm gonna go grab, voice crack. I'm gonna go grab a food to put in belly.
Did I get one? Did I get one, guys? Guys, did I get one?
Let's see. C-R-I? No! Mimic. Suck my dick. Suck my huge cock. I don't get it. I don't understand. How could I get 7 mimics in a row and not a single Crimson Mimic? Does Crimson Mimic need to be spawned in Crimson Worlds? No, that's not the case. That's not the case. I already ruled that out. What could be the case? Not enough Crimson blocks. Do I need to be hearing that Crimson theme? Is that the deal? Is that the deal with Jazz? Are only normal Crimson Mimics responding? That makes sense, I guess. Alright, we are in it, boys. We're in the deep depths of the darkest dungeons. Kill it? Surely, surely, Surely? Surely. Come on. That had to have been the cure.
No. No, 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 no. No,
drink up. What time is it? 11?
An hour left.
Hey, my boy, my best friend, my lover, my wife. Get over here. I'm collecting anything from you. Anyway. $2.48 is the 350 is Pigron Crimson. Ice Crimson. Okay. That's fine. Is that pink ice? No, it's red ice. I have just enough. Just do this again. Did you get one? Is it pig? No, I got the hollow, I got corrupt. Piggy, piggy! Oink, oink, oink! Come on. I don't even know if it'll spawn like this. Yeah, I don't think it will. All right, here's the plan. Yeah, okay, that's a good idea. Good idea, Zach. Thank you, Zach. Fast. And now, I do the magic little fairy dust. Alright, that should work, yeah? How are my phone buzz? Good buzz. Did I get it? No, I don't think I did. More ice. This is gonna be a situation where I add like 10 billion blocks of ice because I don't know how much I need. The more the merrier. That's what I always say. More is merrier. I feel much merrier as I place more blocks. Pretty merry. How about this side? This side doesn't look merry enough to me. Little mouse is trapped in there. Don't care. Okay, yeah, this is enough. This, look, these ice, this is enough, yeah. Oh, yeah, got him.
Yes.
Hello. Okay. Sand shark, 351. Flesh reaver, crimson desert. I'm gonna make that artificially. 53. Tainted ghoul. Tainted ghoul. Crimson. Do I got my sand on me? Of course not. Of course not. Are you guys ready for more? For more climate change? Change this climate, boys. Kind of like having that bit of light. Well, it's a bit low. Anyways, whatever. What's hurting me? Stop. it's enough for underground ice, then surely it's enough for underground desert. Why are you buzzing? Okay. Spread. Mm-hmm. What's Victor? Let's get into it. Blood mummy. Yes, sir. But are there any ghouls? Are there any ghouls? Oh, it has to be the underground layer, doesn't it? Cringe. Huh? The horde right there. Why did I just destroy those? I am dumb. Here we go. Okay, well, this is supposed to be a platform. No, it's not. Whatever, just delete these. Who cares? Okay, this is underground, right? Yes. My sand! How much do I have here? I have 10k. Oops. Delete these because they'll destroy my sand, my precious sand. Maybe I don't even need that many sand blocks. Let's try just one layer. Let's see if this is enough for now. Also, why is it hollow? Oh, because of the sides. Now, cremify it. Blood mummy, okay. I don't think it worked. I got the background music. I'm underground. I think I need more. Come on. Drop it. Through you. Crim slime, blood mummy, purpling, crim slime. What's the big idea? Deserts. Directly beneath a desert. Wait, what? Oh, a real world ant hive, okay. I don't need to know any of that. Can I, is there any information about it being built on its own, or on your own, or whatever? Does there need to be a desert above it? Or is that just how it is naturally? Fuck it, man. I'm just gonna go to the underground desert at the other place. I'm gonna crimify it. I don't care. And then I'm gonna try to undo it, I guess. Wrong one? I'll bring this. This one, I guess? Sure. Like, I know this will all become rehollowed. It's no big deal. Crim boys. Got that. What am I missing now? .351 flesh fever. Nope. 507. Okay, I think I got it all. Ugh. Back to the this stuff, please. Was it? Yes, it was. Okay. Back to how it was. Perfectly balanced. Hold on. 351. No, I'm on 507. Eater of worlds? Huh? Excuse me? Eater of worlds? I haven't Did I kill it so long ago that it didn't register on the bestiary? My goodness gracious. No way. No shot. That's not... that. I don't know. What the hell. Maybe I killed it on... oh, I don't know. It's possible. How do you make a... worm poop? Make worm food. Let's press this button. Boop. You. What else? No. Let me think. I don't remember. Worm food. File powder. Too much. Can't eat it here. I gotta go to the corruption. That was tough, guys. I genuinely didn't know that I had killed it. Did I get it? Yeah. We got 508, Brand of Cthulhu. Yeah, something, some, actually no, Brand of Cthulhu makes sense. That makes sense. Where's my sneaky powder? I don't have enough. I'm broke. Actually, let's just go down. Can I spawn it over here? Hurry up! Trophy 523. The Destroyer. I don't know why these aren't on my bestiary. It's goofy. It's not nighttime. Probe. Excuse me. Oh, it's that thing. Okay. I thought it was like the alien probe. That was about to be PO'd. So I got Windstorm Bitches and Destroyer. That's it. I wish you could spawn a Sandstorm. That'd be cool. I literally can't get it until that happens. That wasn't a fart, by the way. That was me opening my chocolate milk. What time is it? It's almost 12. Oh man, I want to get this. 4 items. I mean, 2 items, really. Items. Bestiary things. Damn it. Maybe I'll just fucking try to speedrun it. Let's go finish making. It's over there. I don't know why I made it there. That's stupid. That's so dumb. I lost all my sand again. Down here. There's sand down here. Oops. Where's my sand? I need sand. Spread. Sand gone. Beep, beep, boop, beep, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Bada, bada, bada. There is my little sandcastle. Wait, it's already desert. I'm good. I'm good. I just need it to be... Crimson Desert, I guess. I don't know why I want it to be Crimson Desert right now. I could do it later. Doesn't matter. I need tweeze because I need wood and I don't want to go back to my home to get it because that would take too long. I don't even need wood, do I? Yeah, I do. I need a little bit. I need about this much. Definitely needed wood for that, truly. Oops. Too much wood. I'm gonna wait until sand. And you know what? I'm gonna mute. Because I want this fucking, this item. It's gonna be the only item I get this entire 2 hours. Or however many hours this takes. I'm gonna mute for now. Until there's a sandstorm. I'm gonna unmute. Then I'm gonna like scream poggers and shit. And then I'm gonna get the two, hopefully, pray to dear Lord to get the Flesh Reaver and the other one, just Sand Shark, just normal Sand Shark. Get those two. Then get Destroyer as well. Don't forget that. And yeah. See you in a minute. I'll fast forward it, I think. Most likely. We'll see.